You don't know when to quit, do you? Fine, have it your way. We're just getting to the good part. Spring! Nothing. There's no city of gold, no island in the sky, just oceans and ships and the men who sail them.
You asked if I know how to throw a punch.
I want to fight ShakyBay!
You're so bad, DuckTales!
Why did Neptune run away? What's wrong with him? He's running away from his own guild? From a 1v1? Where is he? Alright, I'm picking G Fuel. I'm going in. I'm down. I'm not G Fueled up. I got kicked out of super armor. I'm safe. They weren't looking. They have zero awareness. They aren't looking still. Zero awareness. Dude, what are they gonna say? Is it just Musa? It's Musa, dude! It's Musa! That's why they're getting 2vx. Where's Neptune, bro? Back your guild up! I got him. Oh, what a fucking loser, bro! Get the fuck out of here! You can't play Awakening!
sucks! He sucks! So, the fight that just happened right now, like, we just fought him on our show, right?
Yeah.
He already deleted the VOD.
So, if I didn't
record any of the fights that we just had, I didn't take the war score, right? He would have been able to lie his way out of it.
Why does he delete his VODs is my question.
Because he's embarrassed and he doesn't want to face the truth. Is this simple as that?
Simple as that.